Hi friends, this video shows how to exit from PostgreSQL command line utility. So right now I am inside PostgreSQL command line utility. So you can exit using let me show the first option. You can use slash q. See, now you are outside. Now let me log in again. So there is one more option, you can use control plus D. Okay, so we have two options, slash Q and control plus D. So this way we can exit from PostgreSQL command line utility. So please subscribe my channel, please like and share the video. If you have any doubt, please comment.